You're doing well for the first time,
isn't it? Yeah, I know.
That's your fucking... Are you recording?
Final words. I just wanted to thank Indoor Lines for the sponsor. Sponsor mentioned. More teams need to do that. Take hints from these guys. So congratulations, guys. We're at third place there. Good showing. Now... Luke is Mr. Speedy here in the headset. Okay, now, in second place, from Fanatic MSI, £2,000 victory. Are they here still? They are here. Okay, you guys are here. Come on over here, guys. Big round of applause for the two. We had some nice words from Max at the end of the match here, which is good to hear. So now you guys can make fun of them more. yeah, and congratulations, guys, obviously. These guys are walking away with £2,000 courtesy of ECL and also getting Astro Gaming headsets. And of course, with the Astro headsets, keep in mind that you can go on the website, at least the American website, and the tags, you can actually make your own. So, sponsors, things like that, throw them on there, think about it. Okay. Now, in number one spot for the inaugural ECL Halo 3 tournament, they need no introduction, so they can just come up here. This is the one, the four, the only, Power Gaming. They'll practice next time. Bard just took your heads there. He'll hunt you down. Okay, and then, yes. MVP for Halo 3, which is, it's pretty special that this has happened. It says a lot about just kind of the community and so on. But, Shinato.
Yeah, I am in strong light.
Thank you.
Yeah!
Yes, exactly. That's what I said, Miles. And that's it for me. I hope you guys have had fun. Have you guys actually had fun this weekend?
Yes.
Apart from the sheep burning at the end, but it was good, wasn't it? Yes. Yes.
Yes!
Thank you. Okay, and obviously, thank you to the sponsors. I've said it a dozen times. Game Station, Master Gaming, and everyone.
Don't worry, the guys are gone.
And, oh yes, shit, sorry, mate. Liverpool 2010, goodbye.